हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम मिस्टर रविंद्र भालेराव एंड आई वेलकम यू टू माय चैनल दैट इज लर्न इंग्लिश विद भालेराव सर। फ्रेंड्स, एज यू नो दैट रिसेंटली वी हैव स्टार्टेड वन न्यू सीरीज एंड दैट इज लर्न इंग्लिश रीडिंग बाय लिसनिंग इंग्लिश लेसन्स। टुडेज वीडियो इज फोर्थ वन ऑफ दिस सीरीज। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू लेसन एंड दैट इज World Heritage. But before watching this video, as usual, I request you, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Let's begin the lesson, World Heritage. A World Heritage Site is a site determined by the United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization to have significant cultural or natural importance to humanity. As such, the sites are protected and maintained by the International World Heritage Program, which is administered by the UNESCO World Heritage Committee. Because World Heritage sites are places that are significant culturally and naturally, they vary in type and include forests, lakes, monuments, buildings, and cities. World heritage sites can also be a combination of both cultural and natural areas. For example, Monument Huangshan in China is a site with significance to human culture because it played a role in historical Chinese art and literature. The mountain is also significant because of its physical landscape characteristics. History of World Heritage Sites. Although the idea of protecting cultural and natural heritage sites around the world began in the early 20th century, momentum for its actual creation was not until the 1950s. In 1954, Egypt started plans to build the Aswan High Dam to collect and control water from the Nile River. The initial plan for the dam's construction would have flooded the valley containing the Abu Simbel temples and scores of ancient Egyptian artifacts. To protect the temples and artifacts, UNESCO launched an international campaign in 1959. That called for the dismantling and movement of the temples to higher ground. The project cost an estimated $80 million, $40 million of which came from 50 different countries. Because of the project's success, UNESCO and the International Council on Monuments and Sites initiated a draft convention to create an international organization responsible for protecting cultural heritage. Shortly thereafter, in 1965, a White House conference in the United States called for a World Heritage Trust to protect historic cultural sites but to also protect the world's significant natural and scenic sites. Finally, in 1968, the International Union for Conservation of Nature developed similar goals and presented them at the United Nations Conference on Human Environment in Stockholm, Sweden, in 1972. Following the presentation of these goals, the convention concerning the protection of world cultural and natural heritage was adopted by UNESCO's General Conference on November 16, 1972. The World Heritage Committee. Today, the World Heritage Committee is the main group responsible for establishing which sites will be listed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. The committee meets once a year and consists of representatives from 21 states parties that are elected for 6-year terms by the World Heritage Center's General Assembly. The state parties are then responsible for identifying and nominating new sites within their territory to be considered for inclusion on the World Heritage List. Becoming a World Heritage Site. There are 5 steps in becoming a World Heritage Site, the first of which is for a country or state party to take an inventory of its significant cultural and natural sites. This is called the tentative list, and it is important because nominations to the World Heritage List will not be considered unless the nominated site was first included on the tentative list. Next, countries are then able to select sites from their tentative list to be included on nomination file. The third step is a review of the nomination file by 2 advisory bodies consisting of International Council on Monuments and Sites and the World Conservation Union, who then make recommendation to the World Heritage Committee. The World Heritage Committee meets once a year to review these recommendations and decide which sites will be added to the World Heritage List. The final step in becoming a World Heritage Site is determining whether or not a nominated site meets at least 1 of 10 selection criteria. If the site meets these criteria, it can then be inscribed on the World Heritage List. Once a site goes through this process and is chosen, it remains the property of the country on whose territory it sits, but it also becomes considered within the international community. Types of World Heritage Sites. As of 2009, there are 890 World Heritage Sites that are located in 148 countries. 689 of these sites are cultural and include places like Sydney Opera House in Australia and the historic center of Vienna in Austria. 176 are natural and feature such locations as the US's Yellowstone and Grand Canyon National Parks. 25 of the World Heritage Sites are considered mixed, that is natural and cultural. Peru's Machu Picchu is one of these. Italy has the highest number of World Heritage Sites within 44. India has 36, 28 cultural, 7 natural and 1 mixed World Heritage Sites. The World Heritage Committee has divided the world's countries into 5 geographic zones, which include 1. Africa, 2. Arab states, 3. Asia Pacific including Australia and Oceania, 4th one Europe and North America, एंड फिफ्थ वन लैटिन अमेरिका एंड द कैरिबियन. वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट्स इन डेंजर. लाइक मेनी नेचुरल एंड हिस्टोरिक कल्चरल साइट्स अराउंड द वर्ल्ड, मेनी वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट्स आर इन डेंजर ऑफ बीइंग डिस्ट्रॉयड और लॉस्ट ड्यू टू वॉर, पोचिंग, नेचुरल डिजास्टर्स लाइक अर्थक्वेक्स, अनकंट्रोल्ड अर्बनाइजेशन, हैवी टूरिस्ट ट्रैफिक एंड एनवायरमेंटल फैक्टर्स लाइक एयर पोल्यूशन एंड एसिड रेन. वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट्स दैट आर इन डेंजर आर इंस्क्राइब्ड ऑन अ सेपरेट लिस्ट ऑफ वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट्स इन डेंजर विच अलाउड द वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज कमिटी टू अलोकेट रिसोर्सेज फ्रॉम द वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज फंड टू दैट साइट. इन एडिशन डिफरेंट प्लान्स आर पुट इन टू प्लेस टू प्रोटेक्ट एंड और टू रिस्टोर द साइट. इफ हाउएवर अ साइट लॉसेस द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स विच अलाउड फॉर इट टू बी ओरिजिनली included on the World Heritage List, the World Heritage Committee can choose to delete the site from the list. To learn more about World Heritage Sites, visit the World Heritage Center's website at the whc.unesco.org. Friends, I hope you might have liked this video. If you liked it, please share it. If you have any suggestions for me, please write in comment box. Wish you good day. Take care. Thank you very much.